So is this like just today? Let me check the date. Let's even get one. Participating in the Masquerader. Participating in the Fall Masquerade. So I participated in it. Let's go check out the Huntress. Be doing Killer's Day. But what killer should I use? My killer rank is at 17. Let's go ahead. Actually, let's go 100. No, let's go 100. That's cool. I haven't used her in a while.
I don't use it much because I'm not too good with her, so
that's the only reason. Or maybe I should use a doctor to complete this challenge. Okay, I forgot what these little bars represent. Some bright red clothes. All right. You want to ready up, Meg? The Iron Giant. I'm gonna try to work for dual strengths. I'll probably play for about an hour. Been told that I need to start like cutting out parts of the video, like editing them. So like a good part that I should cut out right here, like would be this loading screen. I'm pretty sure. Like if I was watching this, I would not want to. I would not want to see this. I mean, you're gonna skip forward, but I mean, you shouldn't have to. It should go from my intro straight to the gameplay. Near there. The aim that I have for the Huntress is terrible. So this can go one of two ways. I kill a lot of survivors and do very good, or I miss every single hatchet throw. How do you cancel it, by the way? That. Alright. I really wish the dogs would stop barking. Oh, hello. I need to get better at aiming. Smart. Just make sure no one else is around you. Oh man. In fact, she was trying to lead me away, so that's why I stopped chasing her. Okay, they're still back here. Ah! Boom. Start bringing him into the dungeon. Here. Somewhere Oh, no one saw that. No one saw that. Jesus, no, I hope no one saw that. I know you guys saw it, but... Down to the basement we go. Here, run over to the hook as fast as possible. Or the hatch. It's right here. I see some movement over here. I'm just for the waiting game. So he's not over here. Where is this dude? There he is. Gotcha. I knew he was on that side of the map though. Like, he started working on identity. Yeah. He didn't leave any scratch marks, I knew he was going. Run. Run. That hatch that I got was amazing. None of them had self-heal, self-care. That's just unfortunate, isn't it? Thank you. another game we go. I probably will edit this video. Maybe, maybe not. You'll find out when you watch it. Well, I kind of wish you were buying this. Honestly, I mean, I'm never going to use that bird. Maybe, but very unlikely. Real strength is what I want now. I am a modder. Gonna report you, sir. That's an ice cream truck outside my house. I don't even think they're never around here, so I don't know why, but he's here. Oh, Haddonfield. Red Forest. Okay, so are we going to the Red Forest or Haddonfield? Place your bets right now. What should I play? What else should I play today? Okay, the ice cream truck is just like in one spot, so I think one little kid came out. So if I do end up editing this, it'll probably come out to about like 30 minutes, 30 to 40 minutes. I don't think it's definitely not going to go under 30 minutes because, I mean, we just played a game that took like 10 minutes. Yeah, two games, I always play three games each time, so yeah. My cow shows play the Michael Myers music, but we're playing as Huntress. Alright, so they're gonna spawn like in that corner. Oh! I don't know why I meleeed. These lights are pissing me off. I saw you. Running from me. Oh, I should have been a hit. Basement is right here, bro. I saw you. Okay, so they're gonna get her up. These guys are being an asshole. Did you really think that was gonna work? Disconnect. Not there. Not here. There. What was this? Why did I get that? Someone AFK? I think I'm in the hook. Mistakes were made.
Me.
fine. Most likely ran this way. Yep, there you are. She's playing so weird right now. How is she running that fast? First of all. What? Hello? I keep thinking she's gonna jump through the window. Got you now. I got you now. I need to kill her. Going for it. One thing I didn't see. Of us. There we go. Oh, I've never seen that before. No. can. Give up now while you can. Boom. Oh, I'm not even gonna do it if someone rage quit. Dude. Actually, you can go on the hook that your friend was on. Have fun. Let's report them. Oh, I still got the double pit.
Yeah, get it.
They're still gonna get reported. I'm a modder. Boom. Nope. Let's see what's your like.
No, rank fiend. Rank fiend. You're now rank 15.
60, I swear to 17.
Maybe I'm tripping. Let's put in some of these blood points. What am I doing? Beast of prey? That's territorial. Let's go with this. This is the full gem, FDL gem, bullets, spreader? They spelled spreader wrong, that's what they were going for. Like, this needs to be cut out. It really does. Mesh from Super Kick-Ass. That Kobe though, but no respect. Not sure what that means. This will definitely be like a 30-minute video.
Really? This map again?
Alright. Yes. Brand new parts. Unless all four of them are on it. Look at these guys. Survival friends, bro. That's why I hate it so much. Like, alright, let's use a brand new part so we can regenerate super fast. I just got a four-man team using brand new parts. Someone's right here. I'm very confused, cause like, there's a scratch mark on this tree. Oh my god, alright. I gotta start killing people. I haven't seen anyone yet. Finally. What's going on? Hello? I can't put on the hook. What is going on? Dude. I can't start anything. Hello? Alright, you know what? That's I do not care. Really? I'm sorry guys, I didn't want to leave, but why? What did I do to deserve that? That's gonna be it. Hope you guys have all enjoyed. See you guys soon. Peace out.